Pakistan's United Opposition is planning more mega rallies amid the government crackdown. According to Pakistani media, former Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif will be attending the event, which will take place in Quetta on the 25th of October. The PPP chairman, Bilawal Bhutto, will be away for poll campaigning, but he may attend the rally virtually. Sharif's absence from the Karachi rally on the 18th of October had sparked speculation over a rift within the party, the PMLN and Bhutto's PPP. However, denying rumours of any rift, the PPP said that it had in fact refused to give in to the government's pressure. The PPP, which is the ruling party in the Sindh state, said that the government threatened it with dire consequences if they did not file a case against Maryam Nawaz's husband, Safdar Awan. The party said that the Sindh government was threatened with dismissal. Remember, the PMLN leader was detained for shouting out slogans at Pakistan's founding father, Muhammad Ali Jinnah's mausoleum. The arrest came a day after opposition's rally in Karachi. Nawaz Sharif has urged the Pakistani judiciary to take note of the arrest. Meanwhile, the Imran Khan government is gunning for Nawaz Sharif, who is currently undergoing treatment in London. The government has requested the UK to extradite Nawaz Sharif to Pakistan. And earlier, we spoke to political analyst Salman Abid from Islamabad on this. Take a listen in.
I think opposition is not to be a unite, because you know that the last 2.5 years in Imran Khan government, opposition didn't play a very positive and very strong role, because the people are divided. One way, Nawaz Sharif have some narrative, but the Shahbaz Sharif have a different opinion, and to trying to be work with the closely with establishment people. And the People's Party, Zardari, is playing their own card with the support of establishment and JUI. So that's why the very late and 2.5 years gone, then PDM is to be decided some public rallies, but still is a confused about that how to tackle the issue of new elections, one, and second is to be Imran Khan resignation. Because the people, most people are not interested, even the PMLN, Pakistan Muslim League representative, and the People's Party National Assembly members, they don't want to be resigned from assemblies before 2.5 years. So that's why some confusion in that context, and because you know that the Pakistani politics, the dilemma, without the support of the establishment, you can't run a very strong campaign against the government also.